How to install the Alma module on your PrestaShop website. To install the Alma module on your PrestaShop e-commerce site, it's quite simple. You can download the Alma module from the marketplace, or you can log in to your dashboard using your credentials. Once on the dashboard, click on the Modules tab, then Module Manager, in the Improve section of the left sidebar. In the search bar, search for Alma. Select the module by clicking on Install. Retrieve your API key from your Alma dashboard, then copy and paste it into the Live API Key section. Click Save. That's it. Your Alma payment method has been successfully added to your site. You can now configure your different installment plans and payment options. Set up your minimum and maximum eligible amounts. Widget display on the product page and cart page. Activate in-page payment. List of non-eligible products. And refund management. Have any other questions about the Alma module? Feel free to download our complete guide via the link in the description or contact our teams, who will be happy to assist you.